but I'm hoping to fight in May, hopefully against the toughest opponents possible. That's always what I've asked for, that's always what I've hoped for, and always what I'll be ready for. And also, I heard that there's the potential for a Zabit and Brown Ortega fight, and if one of those guys stubs their toe and gets hurt, I've asked the UFC if I could be an alternate and slide in for that then.
Go for it. Oh, yeah.